Call me what you want, but don't call me for nothing, okay?
Good-hearted people draw to me naturally because I just exude love and kindness, and I'm well-dressed while doing so.
It's a lot of competition. You are not the opposition. I just wanna see you
win. I'm on my way right now. My cam away. Hold on, let me I know this doesn't fit right here though. Hold on. Oh, it doesn't fit there. I'll talk to y'all when I get to the bank. I just got to the orthodontist and I'm super stuffy because the fan was on high last night and it's too cold for all that.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, that's the number on the back of the card. I've called that number. What I'm saying is the card balance is incorrect, and I'm wanting to figure out how that gets settled.
Yes, ma'am. Give me one moment, okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, so I'm on the phone with Chick-fil-A because my gift card says it only has $2 on it and I've never used it before. One. Two. Really, that's it. But the way this lady came on the phone, she's like, and then put me on hold. And then she came back and was like, hello, this is Jasmine, whatever the greeting is. And so I tell her my issue, like, there's the wrong I've never used this card, and it says there's a balance for $2. Can you help me figure that out? This lady says, I'll give you the gift card number you're supposed to call it, and proceeds to put me on hold. I was like, no, I already called that number. I know the balance. That's how I know it's wrong. Like, that's why I'm asking you to help. This lady goes, did you call this number? I'm like, yes, that's the number on the back of the card that I said I just called. Yes, I did. I'm needing you to help me figure out why the wrong balance is on here. Like, girl, wait, it's 3. It's 3 o'clock. You don't get it's early. Not me coming on camera immediately complaining, but I wanted to eat free food today. Like,
yes, and where did you purchase the gift card?
What was I saying? Oh, have you guys heard about the God of Chaos asteroid? The God of Chaos asteroid? Have you heard about the God of Chaos asteroid? Excuse me? First of all, why is it called God? I don't know. Well, I guess it is. It's giving Zeus. Ooh, yeah. Okay. So I just went and got that fixed at Chick-fil-A. Y'all, let me tell you. You have a camera in your hand. They're not about to question a thing. Like, people do not want any problems these days, I realize. And I'd definitely be using that to my advantage. I literally went in there. First of all, y'all saw I was on the phone for a solid 30 minutes. A solid 30 minutes in a parking lot. And I'm like, you know what? Let me just go up there. So there's the guy helping me. Thank you, boo. I mean, at first he was a little bit like, I don't know about that. Like, okay, where you loaded the car? Y'all, I whipped this camera out in 1 second. He said, how much was supposed to be on there? Okay. And reloaded my car. I was like, oh, this camera gonna do it every time. Hi guys, what's up and welcome to Kind Views. Look at my, all right, ooh, baby. So, my lips was looking a little cray cray because I have braces up again. I have braces again. I'm not complaining because literally the only insecurity I have is my teeth. And last year was the last year of having that insecurity without having it properly, like having it fixed, working on the insecurity. And you know what people say, like once you fix one thing, you create another one. Not me, baby. No, I'm kidding. I'm literally not going to allow it because no ma'am, no ham, no turkey. Kind of like my Christmas. I never had a Christmas dinner this year, but I had a lot of fun. If you want to see what I did on Christmas, because it was fun. I didn't see my family, but I was with my man. We in that stage of, and by we I mean me, because he was very much like, we need to go see your family. And I was like, think it'll be okay if we miss it this one year. Like, we just were there for Thanksgiving. But I had a lot of fun. We went to 3 different states. It was a blast. It was a blast. But I definitely got into that. I got to that point where I was like, okay, I'm ready to be home. I swear I want to be a traveler. I swear I want to be a traveler. But baby, I am a homebody. I was like, okay, we have fun. I'm still trying to get used to talking with these. I'm like, we have fun. And I didn't even have anything to do when I got home. I was just like, I want to go home, edit. I want to go home, work, and snuggle with you in our own bed and walk into the kitchen and have hella square footage. That's what I wanted. So, he was like, say less. Are you sure? You don't want to go to anywhere else? I was like, I don't want to go nowhere else but home. Oh my God, I don't have the bottoms on yet. But anyway, let me order a Chick-fil-A since he just reloaded my car. And I feel like I know what happened. Like, I'm gonna be honest with y'all, I know what happened. But that's for another day. I'm gonna tell you next vlog. But okay. Oh my gosh, I need to stop doing that and just accept the fact that this camera doesn't fit right here. But I don't want to. I literally don't want to. Here, let me go to her. She right here, shawty. Right here. Oh, the fuck. This is the girl I just got rude with. This is why you be nice to people. Hi. Hi, can I just put... I forgot where I was for a second. Can I just do a number 1? Lemonade and vanilla ice, please.
Okay.
And then could I have that with avocado, lime ranch, and Polynesian?
Anything else we can get for you today?
That should be all.
Okay, so a chicken sandwich meal with a lemonade, no ice, and then avocado, lime ranch, and Polynesian. Yes. Okay, so it'd be $9.62. I was gonna ask
you. And I was about to put it in too.
It's okay. It's okay.
I'm gonna have to start this over because I want to hear it. This is such a banger.
Hi.
Yes.
I'm going to give you that drink,
ma'am. Okay, thank you. It could already be different. You literally can make, you can make like 3 lemonades. Like pour a quarter of it out. You can make like 4 lemonades. Pour a quarter out, add water the rest, and it'll still be sweet AF. I'm about to eat this. Know that one. Oh, know that one. Thank you. Thank you. Okay. So, yeah. You probably think I'm scamming. What a banger! People be so afraid to drive with or past the police. I'm not one of those people. I'm not. If you're not going to speed limit, and I am, I'm not worried about you. Because if you pull me over for some bullshit, you're the one with the problem, not me. Oh, I really haven't had Chick-fil-A in so long. That's crazy. It's so good, though, but... Oh, I know what happened. So, it's one thing to know when things are absolutely bad for you. Fast food is just bad for you. There's no way around it. Fast food is bad for you. Our bodies don't like it. There's a video... I think of this guy, like, I think it was McDonald's. He put McDonald's in the middle of the woods. And by woods, I mean, like, Amazon forest. Which, it could be a little problematic. I'm about to sit at this stop light until somebody comes. Like, stop sign. But it was really to show, like, how bad our food is for us. Oh my God, not dripping in my hands. When you put, like, ew, I'm smacking in your face and ear. This guy put, like, Big Mac or something in the middle of this forest and set a camera up and watch the animals interact with the food. They would not touch that Big Mac. They literally would smell it and like you could basically see them regurgitate What are you doing? On his phone. Almost wrecked. Yeah, they would not digest that Big Mac for nothing. They probably would have took a lead bullet over eating that Big Mac. And yeah, I'm being dramatic. But the point is, fast food is just not good for you. So what happened? Why I haven't had Chick-fil-A in a long time? I looked at their ingredient list. Like, because I'm just like, why is it that people are so, like, people are addicted. Like, people go crazy for a Chick-fil-A sandwich. And yeah, it's good, but it's not like, oh my God, have to have it in a 30-minute line. Anyway, I looked at the ingredients. And I'm like, oh. Not only is it terrible for us, but people, our brains, don't quote me, go do your own research. Go, I'm always gonna say that, go do your own research. This camera, I really do, but there are pros and cons to everything, and the con of this camera is, okay, let's just say the pro. The pro of this camera, the quality is really good, especially for the size of it. Really good, you get to shoot in 4K. You shoot in 4K, so on, so on. But that's also the con. Shooting in 4K, it, like, the internal battery or whatever gets too hot and it will just shut down. So you really only have like 4 minutes or so of recording. But let me finish what I was saying. So crazy, I'm talking about this while eating it. So I started doing research on the ingredients of a Chick-fil-A sandwich because I was just like, how do I get people to respond like that to my product? Is it marketing? What is it? I was just wondering about the concept of Chick-fil-A. What is it? Marketing? What are you doing? So I've looked, I was researching into the ingredients and I'm like, oh, our body basically accepts this stuff as cocaine and it keeps wanting it. Like, you do grow a slight addiction to these foods, these fast food restaurants. Oh my God, they made this exactly how I like them though. So all that to say, I haven't eaten Chick-fil-A in a while because I was like, I don't have to eat fast food as much as I was, number one, and the weight was sitting on me. And two, yeah, it's a problem. I understand that it's not good for me, but I still like it. That sounds crazy, but I'm being honest. I still like it, so I'm gonna have it here and there, but I can monitor how much I have. I'm not eating Chick-fil-A 5 times in 1 month. You just won't catch it these days. But they made this one exactly how I like it. Like, look at the crisp, honey. Look at the grits. And the whole sandwich looks like that. I'm not only stuffy, but I'm stuffing my mouth and talking, so it's super gross. When it comes to my Chick-fil-A sandwich, avocado lime ranch, Polynesian. Mix them up, it's so good. All right, so I'm about to eat this food and head home. I cannot believe I have braces again. But I've got goals, I've got intentions, and this is part of it, so. Hi guys, what's up and welcome back to Kind Views. For those who are not familiar, my name is Pretty Kind, aka Hope. Call me what you want, but don't call me for nothing, okay? And for those who are familiar, welcome back, cutie! What's up? I'm still not used to the braces. But anyway, I am just now introducing the video because I forgot. I think if my memory is serving me correctly, I literally turned this camera on and Chick-fil-A was playing with me. But in actuality, it wasn't even Chick-fil-A. It was my old job. I really want to do a chit-chat. I am going to do a sit-down about working. Not necessarily the place I was working at, but the people I was working with. Because, baby, they was not f***ing with your girl. They was not f***ing with your girl because your girl is a quiet. When it comes to working, baby, I'm not here to make any friends. I don't want any friends. I learned that lesson. I want to go to work, get my money, and leave. Like, nobody needs to know anything about me that you can't just... But that's a problem for people. Anyway, I'm going off on a tangent. What's up, y'all? What's up? I am right now just going to go to this coffee shop, do some editing. It is 3 p.m. and I'm just not getting here. I thought my boyfriend was going to meet me. He's not. He said, girl, I got a job. I run a whole business. I'm like, you're right, you're right. So yeah, I'm about to go get some editing done. I'm so far behind on the editing, you guys. I have to edit a vlog from Tennessee. When did we even go? November. It is January. No, I just right now decided to try this out. They're ranting and raving about it. And it's like very much subpar. I like what I use. So yeah, I'm about to go in here. I'm like, I'm rambling and whatnot because I know how much work I gotta do. But let me stop procrastinating because I don't want to do that anymore. I don't want to be that girl. I want to be a working girl. No procrastination. Look how cute this bag is. I'm gonna put a picture up because this is not being, the justice is not being done that needs to be. It's so cute. I love this brand. Oh my god, I didn't even notice the little zippy on the back and my laptop fixing it. We're gonna talk about that too later, but let me go ahead and get in here. Where's my battery? Oh, it's charging. I love that this truck have a plug in here. Like, I literally could be driving it flying under my hair. Not that I'm gonna do it, and not that I'm recommending anybody to do it, but it's a possibility. Like, it's something that could be done. I like that. Sometimes it's not about what you actually are gonna do, it's about, but if I ever needed to do it, could I do it? And I could. And that makes me a little happy. But yeah, Bookie, let's go meet my boyfriend. Me and my boyfriend have been killing the Bookie. Like, what's that Bookie? We were walking in a store, and this little girl kept saying, Bookie, Bookie. Like, she's like no more than 5, trying to get her mom's attention. So what we took from the conversation is that somebody been calling her mama Bookie. We love that for you, baby. Hope he's treating you right. We hope whomever that is treating you right. But the little girl just was like, Bookie. Bookie. And the mom like, girl, stop calling me Bookie. That is not what you call me. She like, Bookie. So now it's been on my brain. So now you're my Bookie. You're my Bookie. Okay, let me go.
for me while I'm on the road. Praying for me while I hold her close. Praying.
Don't treat you. That's don't treat you like I can.
I've been home for a while. We ate some tacos. They were so yummy. And then I had this good idea. I was like, instead of going to the gym, we're gonna make some espresso martinis. Now we're going to buy all the ingredients. So let's go. I like this part of my office, but I think I want to put something like bookshelves there and put my perfumes in my closet. And then I really do need to clean. And then I really do need to clean these brushes because it is so disgusting. Ugh, ugh.
But you know you got what you wanted. Been wake up yawning, trying to keep up with a real one. Don't got no obligations, at least for today. At least you can stay for as long as you care, babe. As long as you wanna, everything's in the air. Everything's in the air.
I think it'll just be adding that, because they're probably being modest with the sugary syrup here, the simple syrup.
That's just the balance.
That's to tone down the coffee and the liquor taste.
Yeah. All right, 4 ounces of vodka.
Mm-hmm, there it is. So you need 2 ounces, actually.
No, it's half an ounce.
Oh, half an ounce of drink.
Mm-hmm. I feel like we should put as much espresso as we want.
There you go.
Half an ounce of simple syrup. There was some, I actually didn't do this right. Can you do the shaking? Because it says a hard shake. I'll shake it. Let me try. No, let me try first.
What'd you say?
Remember the shake plates?
That was just water from the
rain. Yeah, you gotta do it. Okay. Use the strainer there. I didn't wash. I should put some more espresso so it'll go to the bottom. There's a no plastic straw house where we could have tried it like they do. That's so strong! should I use more of this? Vanilla cream.
That's like a vanilla latte, but instead of milk, it's made with half and half.
Okay. So I'll just do a vanilla latte. Could I have oat milk?
Oat milk?
Yeah.
Hot or ice?
Hot.
Anything else for you?
Could I try your bacon, sausage, egg and cheese, egg bite? That's a mouthful.
Anything else for you?
That's for y'all.
Yes, ma'am.
Do I stay right here? Do I stay right here?
Yes.
Okay. I never been here, Bookie. What's up, y'all? It's another day. It's another day, baby, and we outside. You have seen me. You should have seen me in this outfit before. If you haven't, go catch up on my vlog. So the last thing you guys saw was us making espresso martinis, and I didn't show y'all exactly what I was using because I want to get it right. Like, I liked mine, but I added a little bit of extra here and there. Once the camera, like, we tasted and I was like, okay, let me put a little more of this. Taste it, let me put a little more of this. Taste it, yeah, let's need more espresso. But the one I really like is that one at Vino Bueno, so I'm trying to emulate that.
There we go.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Oh, look how cute they cover the hole. Love that. Yeah, so once I get it down, I will show you guys how I make it. Because I love an espresso martini, and the girlies are just now getting onto it, which is why the price has pop, baby. Years ago, I could get an espresso martini for $5. This is pretty good. And honestly, I don't even know if they were called espresso martinis when I first started drinking them. Like, I would literally ask, do you guys have coffee? Oh, can you make me this drink? And that's what I would be getting, an espresso martini. So, I don't know. Anyway, right now, I'm at, I don't know what... Eliano's coffee.
All right,
thank you, have a good one. I've never tried this before, and you know, Starbucks be having a chokehold on the people, a real chokehold on the people. And I'm like, am I a sheep? Am I just getting this because this is what I know to get? Like, do I really even like it? I probably should have gone in the shade, but yeah, it was very much giving, am I a sheep? Do I actually like Starbucks, or is it an aesthetic that I've been accustomed to? So we're gonna try this place out. One thing about it though, Starbucks would have given me a fork to eat these egg bites. Whatever. This is how they look. Oh, okay. Quarcha. That's how it looks. Pretty good. Oh, right now, I don't know if I said it already. Now I'm about to go to TJ Maxx and see if they have a shaker, because I think that's maybe why my drink didn't come out the way I wanted it to last night. But I'm gonna go get a shaker and see if they have martini glasses there. Not gonna hold you. They're pretty good. Let me text my lover.
On that bullshit.
On that bullshit. We on all that bullshit. Hey, all that bullshit. Hey. All right, I just got the TJ Maxx, and I've been trying to figure out. So look at this cute little Tory I got. So cute. Matches my outfit. It's so cute with this outfit. But it's like, how do you put the strap on? Like, you would think it goes in this little hole right here, but it's not. Or is it me? Like, I was trying to figure this out at home, and I was like, let me go before I not go. But now it's like, okay, well, I'm back at square one. I'm just in a different location. Anyway, I'm about to go in here and find this stuff in TJ Maxx, like I told you guys, and you're gonna be with me, duh.
Keep on getting killed, I promise.
I don't like that song. I finally got it. And I just don't see it coming off, which is the next part. But the trick is to say a prayer. The trick is always to say a prayer. Also, I did say I like this coffee, but I don't. Like, the more I drink it, it just has this strange aftertaste that I've tasted before, and I don't remember where, but I didn't like that either. And there are not a lot of coffee shops around here, so I'm gonna have to be making my own. Okay, let's go in. Is green my favorite color? And I just like, has it like snuck on me and I don't know it? So I've never had a favorite color. I've had favorite combos. And really, that's not a favorite if I have multiple of them, right? But I'm dripped out in green these days quite often. I don't know. Let's go. I'm rambling. I wanted to have a New Year's double date with you. You're like, yeah. Like, hello, I'm talking to about this week. You're like, yeah, great. what? Like, pause for what? That was not a cause for pause. Are y'all dating? I mean, no, y'all are already dating and you're in like, I love a corny person though. Okay, are you corny or are you a whore? Like, yeah, you love me, I know. Shady! This one they're associating me, but it's cool cause, but I can't, I got what I came for, but it's like, no. I was wondering this whole time, I'm like, did I get what I came here for? Do I need to move this here? I'm like, did I get what I came here for? But it's because I got it in a pack. So there's a shaker and the martini glasses are in it. So baby, did that. All right, now I'm gonna head to the bank and deposit a check. And then I'm probably gonna do, not probably, I'm gonna do some editing. I just don't know where yet. Probably in the car, right? Okay, I'm about to put my music on and figure out what, actually I need to figure out what I'm about to do, but I am gonna put my music on. So I'll see y'all when I'm doing what I'm about to be doing. Mwah. No bars. Oh, that would have been heinous. Just heinous. Okay, I wanna show you my outfit though. Look at this cute Tory. Oh my gosh, I'm obsessed. And I thought I wouldn't be able to bring it. I wish my nails were done. I thought I wasn't gonna be able to bring this out after holiday, but baby, she's out and she's cute. And then I have my Yeezys. I have my Yeezys on, which are we still making Yeezys? Cause I still like this. And then this green set on. I feel like I'm gonna have to redo this anyway cause you can't even see me. Let me get back in the car. Thank you. No. I think I... Yeah, I'm missing one ingredient. Not it again. Yeah, I know what I'm missing. I know what I'm missing. I know what I'm missing. I'm about to go get it because I'm determined now.
And they're like, no, we're going to buy you drinks. And so we get down to the restaurant and they're like, actually, we're buying you lunch and drinks. So 3 drinks later, I'm
you're like, I'm lit. I feel good.
Here we are. Why? Okay, so my clients, they're like, they have been clients for a very long time, right?
Yeah.
I'm going to tell you this because it's so fucking problematic. This is a dog-eat-dog world, but, like, I'm just not...
It's dog-eat-dog, but, like, keep to your true morals, like, at the end of the day.
Yeah.
I'm expecting that. I thought you were... Hey, me with my senses, 6. It says our golden year. Wait, when was your golden year?
13.
Yeah, that makes sense. Wait, I'm doing mine different. I'm doing mine different. You want my birthday to be the 9th so fucking bad. Like, how many years? We're making espresso martinis again. I look like somebody standing there. We got another ingredient. We're gonna fucking try it. I'm gonna roll in space. That's apparently not how they make it. Oh, look at the foam on that one. What's up, guys? Why did I come on like that? Anyway, what's up? What's up, what's up, what's up? It's a whole nother day. Y'all, it's another day, and let me just tell you, we're getting better with the espresso martini, but it is not perfected. It's almost there, though. Like, I feel it coming. Like, I feel it. I feel like, also, I need to just put in the ingredients that I know I like and figure it out from there. But anyway, right now I'm at O'Reilly's. My boyfriend is putting on some windshield wipers because apparently mine are trash. I'm mad about something. I think he got the wrong wipers. But, yeah, we're gonna go here. Then we're gonna go get his haircut. I like these shades. My fit is giving, like, mother, wife, and mother of one child. Wife and mother of one child with a full village of help. Yeah, you get me. You got the wrong one? Got the wrong one?
He gave me the wrong shit.
And he opened it. Did you put the back one on?
No, because I can't get the thing to stay on.
I don't know how to do that.
There we go, that's better. I pull all the parts out, I'm like.
Let me figure out how to keep these down. Never had to do that. Alright, that's not it. That's not it. That's not it. I know how to keep them up. Let me figure this out. Juice, yeah.
Juice, okay.
It's basically the green machine, it sounds, or is that what it
is? Is he a green machine, basically?
Okay, could I do apple, mint?
Apple, mint.
Spinach.
Okay.
Kale.
Mm-hmm.
Cucumber.
Mm-hmm.
Lemon.
Lemon?
Yeah. And pineapple.
So you want 16 ounce or 24 ounce?
24 will be good.
Okay.
Oh, can I add a kiwi?
Kiwi? Okay.
Yeah,
okay.
And then that'll be all for that.
Can you do the Superman smoothie?
Which one?
The Superman.
Superman yeah. smoothie?
Yeah.
16 ounce or
yeah.
We just got our juices. Actually, it was a little while ago, considering mine's gone. Look at all the kiwi they put at the bottom. She was like, I can do whatever you want. And I'm like, thank you very much. I really appreciate that. She's like, I can give you a big straw. I'm like, no, girl. I'm going to drink all the juice. What's been sucked into the kiwi, I'm going to slip it back. I actually just got some kiwi. It's pretty good. My man in there getting finer. He's so fine. I literally have just been watching him get his hair cut through. Y'all, I didn't turn him car off at all this whole time. I literally have just been watching him in the rearview mirror getting his hair cut, and I'm like, this specimen. This is a fine-ass specimen. So I think we're gonna go get some Jamaican food, if they're still open. Let me check. Let's see, because that would hit right now. I also want Chinese food. We had Chinese food last night, and we experimented at a place neither of us have ever been. You know, I like experimenting, but I just feel like it mostly doesn't work out when I experiment and I'm absolutely hungry. Like when I'm famished, ravenous, peckish. I was peckish last night. Nah, I was famished. Nah, ravenous. I wanted so much food and I was craving Chinese. I ate that food. There was a point where I was like, is this chicken? Why is it not tracking my face? I'm literally like chewing it like, is this chicken? Is this chicken? Oh, let me check if this place is open. Anyway, we're supposed to be here. We're supposed to be grocery shopping. I wanted to go to Sephora also. I'm not really sure if that's happening, but I do really need to go there. Oh, they open until 10. The hours have gotten later. Are you kidding? Yeah, we're eating Jamaican food. Right, at least we're gonna take it home and eat it tomorrow. Yeah. That's the plan. We're supposed to be going to Trader Joe's, Costco. Let me see when Costco closes. We kind of just got to the mall. Kind of not just, but we're at the mall now. Went to Sephora to get skincare because it said it was gonna be 50% off. Well, you have to read the fine print, apparently. And now we're gonna get some smell goods at Bath and Body Works. They're gonna sell. I think the things we need might be on the other side.
Kind of diffusers?
Mm-hmm. Oh, I thought I saw it. Oh my god, whenever I get these brownies, I can't. There's no key.
Tear it up?
Yeah, maybe you should hold it.
Gotta keep it coming back.
No, literally. I'm like, give me all of them that you have. You're eating it. You're not even healthy. You did taste it already. These are so good. I thought they would be over here. I can't even focus.
Which one did you just try? What did you just try? The cabbage?
Yeah. Yeah, you got jerk. Yummy. He said it's good as fuck. Those exact words. You want to show your haircut?
No.
Okay. Sorry, bitches. Focus, but hold on, let me come closer. So when you tune in next week, that's what we're gonna be doing, most likely tidying and getting my house together, picking up house. So with that being said,